Tim Bingham of Delta Derivatives joins us now for the Trader Rundown, and a lot going on here. Many headlines to watch. We've been talking this week about the Fed meeting out in Jackson Hole, and then you have President Trump talking about the possibility of a stock market crash if he's impeached. Let's start there. I know some people might be a little concerned about this statement, so what do you do as a trader? How do you view a statement like that coming into the market?
Well, certainly the market's not too concerned, given the fact X is, you know, at the lowest levels we've seen in a while here. So to protect against that, I think just by some cheap put protection to the downside, really never been cheaper, given the fact markets at all-time highs, VIX near all-time lows, that combination makes for very cheap protection.
Are you actually buying some puts yourself to protect your portfolio? What are you doing with your money?
Yeah, absolutely. Laying in some protection out in September using about 1.5-2% below where the market's at now, using that strike price, and just putting in a floor on the portfolio, leaving the upside open, effectively turning my portfolio into a long call with limited risk to the downside, but still plenty of upside.
Anything to watch with the Fed here, do you think?
Yeah, I think the fact they're jawboning like they're going to raise. But if you look back at Fed history, especially at the dot plots, they always overpromise but underdeliver on rate hikes. So I think it'll be one and done here for the Fed for the rest of the year, especially given what President Trump has alluded to with they better lay off the gas.
Let's take a look at some unusual trades that you're putting on, some unusual options action happening in. The sister, would you say, of Alibaba?
Yeah, the smaller sister of Alibaba, which is AABA, kind of the Yahoo piece of Alibaba here, saw big time call buying over the past couple of days. Baba came out with some really nice earnings. AABA actually lagging a little. I think that big call buyer is looking for that convergence to get back to normal and for AABA to be a relative outperformer over the near term.
Do you like Baba at these levels?
I kind of getting a little bit indifferent here, down when it broke 170 last week. It was looking fairly cheap. So I think it's probably going to kind of trade in a trading range here, probably about 195 to the upside. That 180 level looks like solid support now.
Thanks so much for coming on the show. Thanks for the Trader Talk.
You bet.
Check out businessfirstam.com to find out where to see our entire show. And don't forget to like, follow, and share Business First AM.